Oh, they're just literally not here. And the bracket's not ready. We can just make a new bracket and gather all the attendees, and I will run the tournament. I'll give them 20 minutes. I'll give them 20 minutes. But if they're not around, we gotta. I'm not just gonna let you guys not play Melee. We're just gonna go ahead. I'm just gonna get ready in case we need to. Everybody, get in this Discord server right now. This is gonna be so sick. This is fine. I know exactly what I'm doing. Okay, the most important thing is that I am here. Nice. Okay, this is going well. Where do we put Helix? I'm being bullied. Ah. Ah, this will work fine. Guys, this is perfect. He just said haven't wave dashed in a week. This is gonna be interesting. Game one on Yoshi's. They are just going into it here. Let's freaking get it. All right. Apple going in. Those down smashes. Up throw from Nuquake's little in. Sick Raptors coming out from Nuquake's. Wait. Apple just got boosted. Nice work. And he takes the stock cleanly after it. Nuquake knows. Look at this! Apple can't, Dumpy can't get away from this. Oh! What a side B though. Hits the shy guy so he can't get him punished. That's the most 7-head thing I've ever seen. Oh my god, what's Dumpy got? He's on ledge. Ooh. Nuquake though. Yo, that pressure on the platform looked really sick. It's in 2 FPS, but Lechby just put on a lot of pressure, dude. This is chaotic with the video we're watching. Oh god. There we go. We're back. Don't worry about it. Nico died again. I don't know what happened. I'm sorry. Oh, dang. Puffman gets another one. Wow, alrighty. See what Nico's got here. Oh, Puffman is relentless. Another one. Kind of crazy, because I don't hate Sheik versus Puff. What did I just miss? Please don't tell me I missed something and it's going to be clipped. Alright, can he get this recovery? Oh, tiny bit too low. Oh no! That's so scary! Got the tech, that was crucial, dude. And that one? Dude, Big Buffalo has the techs right now. He's got the recoveries right now. Up smash out of shield! Oh my god, that was so clutch.
We have the technology.
We have the technology for no lag, and it is right here! Dude, my eyes hurt! That's beautiful. This is beautiful. Holy shit. Okay, I'm a mute so I don't bother you. All right, good luck, man. Dude, here we freaking go. All right, get to the bangers, please. There we go, Nikonics versus Crawfy. Jumping into it here. Battlefield game one. Little lopsided. Little Marth Falcon, little custom shaders there on the Melee gameplay. Why are all matches not streamed like this? I don't know. Do you want to throw up every time we watch a match? I think I have it set up so... Oh, good job, Nico. After stream, I think I get a list of all the subs I got today, and I can send you all invites. For the thumbs up! Oh! Does he want me to go check that? What? What does it say? It says Dreamland! He pointed to Dreamland! Nico! is this the legendary Squid the Cat? Yeah, it's not me doing what I normally do. but yeah, hey, what's up? Nico restarted his video to make it better. Okay, holy shit! Holy shit! We're back. It's fine. I saved it this time. Pog sister, what's up?
Not much. I did want to say that what phone you... Android.
That do you like that?
And I was trying to watch it in Target while waiting to check out. So the connection was so bad. It was like you were blurry. So what I was watching was like even blurrier. It was incredible.
Wow.
Also, Nico's at 69%. He's got to win now.
He does.
He's got the power.
No big deal. My sister's up to date with Melee meme culture. Yeah. Oh my god, he did it. 69, dude. She called it.
Incredible. I know. He's not Squid the Pup Mom. He's the Pug Dog.
Oh,
he did my god dog. Yeah, he did.
The only, all that happens when this goes on is the Melee content's just there, and they're just doing whatever the heck. You know how people have like a 2 second attention span? They can like watch the Melee, and when they get bored, they look over here and see you rolling a dog.
Hey, ho ho, big buffalo not winning. We're like, you're just entertaining.
You know what? Tell you what. I'll make it. I should make it weekly, but it's it's always last minute, and you guys never know when it's gonna happen. Just one random day every week. Oh, dude, Robs does not try to extend that. He just stomps, knees, and resets. I kind of respect it, actually. Oh. And he goes for those when he has to. Rob's just remembered forward tilt to move. Wow, what a combo! Puff Main's arrest setups are nuts. Oh my god, this is the most fast-paced Falcon Puff I've ever seen. Puff Main is so aggressive. Oh my god, we gotta see a reset! Oh, that could've shield poked. That's a nutty grab. He could have done another up air knee, man. 59% each. Random knee. Oh my god. Wow. No way did I expect this, though. Is Rob's about to get a 4-stuck to end the tournament? Oh, there it is. The Puff Main up smash special. He loses, though. Oh, that pound was a little greedy. Did I not call it? At the very beginning of stream, the seeding, I was like, Rob's not a number one? That's a little weird. That's a little strange. Nico with that hot fourth place. Big Buffalo coming in at third. That's a very good bracket. I want to remind all of you that Apple said, he told me to pin this. He told me to pin this. And now that I have Discord screen share, I have proof. Winner gets a hand-drawn portrait of their favorite Cars character done by me. Robs, please go at Apple in the Discord and tell them what character you want.